Dysfunctional Theater Kids.
We asked you guys on Instagram to send us in some questions. Follow us on Instagram. It's down below. What are you looking at? So let's get into the questions.
Okay.
I thought you kissed me.
So I have the question from Zoe's Bowl of Rice. And
it's... Oh, yeah, you're right.
And this is, would you rather have a shower in mayonnaise or rain mayonnaise? This is a hard, or think hard about this one. I'd rather have it rain mayonnaise because then you can just stay in your house and not get showered on. Actually, no, showered because then it can stay in your tub and you don't need to go in there.
Yeah, but how would you shower?
You have to shower, she said.
No, would you rather have it shower mayonnaise or rain mayonnaise? It doesn't say you have to go outside or anything. So just rain, I guess.
Well, I don't go outside anyways, so I guess rain mayonnaise.
Both.
At Alyssa Rainier asks, what show do you want to be in and why?
I want to be in Mamma Mia.
That'd be really fun next year if we could do that. But what show if I want to be in, if it's a possibility, like... Oh man, there's no rights to it, but like I think Hamilton and Disney Hamilton would be so much fun, only because it's such a jam.
I'd love to be in the Broadway production of the Teletubbies.
I'd also want to be in Coral the Musical.
God, what is wrong with you? Coral the Musical? Oh yes, hold the auditions. I will let you guys know.
Okay,
Alright.
Auditions are on the day.
Megan Castley will be the assistant.
Auditions are February 30th. Please stop by.
This is from Victorious underscore 68 underscore. And it says, why do you do this?
So we love YouTube, so we decided we would start a YouTube channel and we love to do this.
We really like to attract fans because we know that a lot of people like love us.
Mm-hmm.
So, and especially you know, like you're one of our biggest fans at Victorious.
Yes.
So.
And I just really love attention. Instagram user toe_2_the_row_ says, out of all of the Drama Club guys, why is Robert your favorite?
Okay, Robert is our favorite because, he's a pretty cool dude.
He's also Coral's boyfriend.
And he also leaves the most comments.
Well, you're our biggest fan, at toe_sid_the_squid15 says, what was your favorite show you've done and why? The Fall Play at our school is probably my favorite because I met and became close with my pals, Sophia and Sharia.
Aw, Corey!
Nah, I'm just kidding. That was my first show at my high school and it was fun, but I really don't. They just need me here because I'm...
Then why don't you just get out? There's the door right there.
Okay, you're gonna lose a lot of subscribers.
We need the fans.
I knew it.
At LizbyFrisbee333 says, why are you not famous yet?
Honestly,
Lizby, I ask myself that every single minute of every single second.
Yeah.
Every single fraction of a second I ask myself, why am I not famous?
Every day someone comes up to me and talks about our channel. Like,
same.
I'm not kidding.
Every day.
We're basically famous.
We are famous.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
You're wrong.
Wrong. Brooke DiMaggio said, what's your favorite song to sing? I'll answer. Probably Sincerely Me, because it's just like really fun. It's a fun tune.
Yeah, Sincerely Me. I say that every day.
I really like Fruit Salad by The Wiggles.
Ready? Insert song now. Fruit Salad! Yummy, yummy!
Yeah!
Our next question is from Finding Tori, and it's Angelica, Eliza, or Peggy.
So instead of saying like who, we should say who's who.
Like, so I think,
you're not Peggy, Sophie.
I'm definitely Peggy.
No, you're like the mom.
So out of you two, who's Peggy?
Coral.
Coral is not Peggy.
Yes, you're like the mom. You're like Angelica.
No way.
Yes, you are. Out of all three of us?
Angelica's not the mom.
Who is forgotten?
She's like the most.
Who is the forgotten one?
Coral.
Coral? Coral's like the star.
Me! Sam, are you gonna sit here and tell me that you and Coral are the forgotten ones? I don't think so.
I think Charlie's.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, Charlie's Peggy, I'm
no,
Angelica,
I'm
you're Eliza.
Peggy.
You're Eliza.
No, I'm not Eliza.
Okay, you'll be the joke.
Eliza's the prettiest and Charity's the
prettiest. How about you could just be Walden.
What?
Walden. There's a fourth sister.
There's a fourth sister.
You guys don't know.
Perfect, I'm even more forgotten.
Guys, there's you don't know about Walden? I'm not kidding. Walden Skylar.
Okay, everybody, thank you for watching. Do you guys enjoy?
Yeah!
Q&A!
Subscribe down below and click that little bell next to it that gives you a notification every single time that we post a video so you will never, ever miss our faces. And leave a comment below saying whether or not you're in our notification squad and maybe you'll be a shout out in our next video. So guys, this has been Dysfunctional Theater Kid, bye!
On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, I'm waving through a window,
oh,
I...
Oh my
god.
Stop it! I don't want it to be the end.
Guys, Walden really would appreciate this right now.
I am Walden.
Guys, can we make a thumbnail real fast?
Yeah,
we should do that.
Cause I always forget
Okay, thumbnails.